So we found a good spot with lots of large rocks, and this species tends to like to burrow down beside the edge of a rock. So we found two here together, and this one was particularly nice because once we rolled the rock, you could see the burrow in profile. So we'll try that again and see if you can have a look underneath, and we can see how a burrow looks from the underside of the rock.
Fantastic.
Yeah, very nice female here, found in this rather large burrow here against the side of the rock. So as again with all these spiders, we take lots and lots of photographs, and we always like to return it back to where exactly where we find them. So that's what we're about to do now. We managed to get this one out without any problems. She tickled out quite easily, so completely unharmed, and hopefully no worse for the wear.